Brainy Songs.
Tune in to learning.
Who's eating who? What's eating what? If you want to find out, know the habitat. Herbivores eat plants. Plants are producers. All of the animals are consumers. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. Food chains can be long, they can be short. It depends what lives in the habitat. At the start of the chain, sun and green plants. At the end, the predator waits for its chance. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. The owl eats a snake. The snake eats a rat. The rat feeds on nuts, all juicy and fat. Some days the owl prefers to eat mice. Mice love grains, they eat wheat and rice. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. Dolphins eat tuna. Tuna eat herring. Herring eat creatures called zooplankton. But what do zooplankton eat? How do they survive? What are the producers that keep them alive? A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. Allosaurus ate stegosaurs, which ate ferns, they were herbivores. No matter how big, no matter how small, the sun gives energy to us all. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. Never forget when something dies. At the end of the chain, decomposers arise. Their job's to break down and enrich the soil, so producers grow strong and give food for us all. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same. A food chain is like a steam train. At the front is the engine where the energy's supplied. A food chain is like a steam train. Herbivores eat producers. It's always the same.